I bought this, the cheapest brisket I could find. It's not bad.